Oh my god, this is so sweet. Mm. Oh my god, it smells so bad. Oh my god, I lost the teeth.
Yeah, sure.
Yo!
Yo!
Was ab? Was geht? Einen wunderschönen guten Tag. Einen wunderschönen guten Tag.
Tag.
Junges Fräulein. Wir befinden uns gerade wieder mal in Schweden. Auf mysteriöse Art und Weise bin ich hier hingekommen.
Zehner.
Und wir haben ja schon deutsche Candies ausprobiert, ja?
Ja.
So, und jetzt müssen wir...
We tried the German candy.
You're so good.
And now it's time for Swedish candy.
You're so good. We got some specials. We got Pepperkacke. Basically, Pepperkacke in German means... Also, ihr wisst ja, was Pepperkacke ist. Es ist ja einfach Scheiße mit Pfeffer. Wir haben auf jeden Fall...
This is gingerbread.
Gingerbread.
Just to explain.
Okay,
gingerbread.
This one, we're not going to try it because this is just for me. Ich habe schon ein bisschen was an schwedischen Süßigkeiten probiert, als ich mit Tobi und Leo hier war. Aber hier ist sehr viel Seltsames dabei. Hockeypulver. Where should we start with this?
You want it?
What's hockeypulver?
So hockeypulver is basically, it's a pulver.
It looks like a f***ing drug.
Yeah.
Okay, let's try. Das ist so weird. Das riecht nach Lakritz.
I love it.
You like it? It's licorice, right?
It's salty licorice.
Okay. Warum sollte man das essen? Dann haben wir noch eins, Hot Pepper.
So this one is like the original Swedish thing. And this is like newer things.
This one is better. Auf jeden Fall super geil. Ich weiß nicht genau, also es sieht halt wirklich aus wie, this looks like snus, you know?
Yeah.
Dann haben wir hier, Julmust, Apothekarins. So pharmacy Julmust, right? This is a Christmas drink, isn't it?
Yes.
Is it with cinnamon?
So the only time of the year that Coca-Cola...
Is it Coca-Cola?
No, that Coca-Cola is not... Like the most seller.
Mm-hmm.
It's in December. Yeah, it's very special.
Is it like cola?
No, not really.
Es ist nicht wie Cola, okay. Also wir sehen hier so einen kleinen Weihnachtsmann drauf.
So it's very special. Yeah.
Okay, ich habe noch nie in meinem Leben sowas geschmeckt.
You never tried anything
never
like
tasted
this.
Never. It's bubbly.
So Swedish people love this. Most of them, but there's also haters.
I can't really tell. I can't tell if I like it or dislike it. Ich weiß es nicht, Leute. Also irgendwie ist es lecker, aber irgendwie nicht. Okay, we got some more weird stuff. Okay, wir haben uns eine riesige Tüte gekauft mit richtig viel.
But you might not try everything here. We need to try this though. This is like a gingerbread. So basically sandwich is like a ice cream,
it's
right?
It's also Pepperkacke.
Pepperkacke.
So Pepperkacke
is gingerbread.
Uh-huh. Is this ice cream? No, it's not.
No, so it's not ice cream. They made like a...
Oh, this smells amazing. Das riecht super gut, Leute.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, this is so sweet. Mm. Holy. Mm.
It's really good, right?
It is, but I can't. The texture is so weird.
You know when you make gingerbread?
No.
The dough.
It's wie der Teig. Ja, ja.
Mm-hmm.
Etwas Salziges. He's still drinking it.
Love it.
You're weirdo. Okay, so. Lakritz, also licorice, ist hier so ein riesen Ding. Mm. Licorice is a big thing here, right?
Yes, oh yeah, we have these.
What is it?
Super salty licorice.
It can't be that salty, right? I mean, it's licorice. I tried salty licorice before, so it can't be that bad, right? It can't be that salty, right? It just tastes like f***ing ocean water.
Yeah. Not bad.
Dschungelfrau, original. Oh, it's a Dschungelfrau.
Dschungelvrol.
Vrol?
Yeah.
Dschungelvrol.
Yeah, it's basically jungle scream.
Okay, also jetzt an der Stelle nochmal ganz kurz. Kurze Debatte, Leute. Lakritz, ja oder nein? Schreibt es mal bitte in die Kommentare. Lakritz I, wenn ihr Lakritz mögt. Und wenn ihr Lakritz nicht mögt, dann... Ihr wisst, was ich meine, Alter. Schreibt einfach in die Kommentare, ob Lakritz mögt. Ich mag Lakritz, aber voll viele Leute in Germany hassen das. A lot of people hate licorice in Germany, right?
Yeah. These,
das hier, was ist das? Was ist das?
Das ist
was?
Cheese doodles? Mit...
Chocolate. Käse und Schokolade.
Mhm, ja.
Yeah. It's not going to work for me. I don't know. What the f***? This is so weird. It smells like cheese puffs. Oh my god, it smells so bad. I can't eat that. Ich kann doch kein Käse mit Schokolade essen. The smell is awful. I mean, the candy itself.
You don't like it?
Mm-mm. Without the cheese, it might be good.
Without the cheese, yeah, but then it's only chocolate.
Oh my fuck! No, please. Skum banan.
No.
Oh my god.
So.
Mm.
It's like this. You see?
Mm. 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 Fruit. first was like, ugh. Mm. But no, it's, oh, it's good. I mean, this was good. Yeah, this was actually good, but I'm not going to eat the whole thing. So what's plop?
This one I've never tried. It's, the thing is like, Juleskum is basically a marshmallow thing we have normally that tastes like strawberry and vanilla, I guess. But this one, we took the chocolate, so we have a, this plop is known for being a chocolate toffee fill.
Mm-hmm. Also, Erdbeer Marshmallow mit Schokolade. This is stolen from Germany. It totally is. Ihr kennt alle Joghurette. This is like Joghurette. No, this is worse than Joghurette.
Worse?
Mm-hmm. It's very artificial, but it's good. Banana Skits. This looks like rubber gum when you erase something. Oh my god, I lost the teeth.
Yeah, sure.
This is so good.
Tastes good.
Yes, I love it. Pepper caca. This is why I'm mostly excited of.
Can I
no.
finish
you? No, you can't. Ja, wir probieren Pepperkaka. Oh, it smells so good. I love gingerbread. I really like love gingerbread. I had a stroke. Okay, wir haben ja Lebkuchen in Deutschland gegessen, aber das mochte sie nicht. You didn't like the German gingerbread, right?
No.
Oh, you're a weirdo. Mmm, I love Kaka in my mouth. I'm not a big fan of those cheese snacks. Ich mag diese, ihr kennt das alle Leute, diese Käsebällchen und sowas, auch so Partys. Eklig, wer das ist in meinen Augen. Oh my god, it smells like Akani's breath. Oh mein Gott.
Mhm.
Das ist eine dieser Sachen, wo man das erste von isst und denkt sich, hm? Und dann immer weiter. Oh mein Gott. Hm, this is so good. Okay, what else we got here? There's so much stuff left here. Let's go with... You really were hyped about those. You put it on a bread, right? You don't eat it like this.
No, you eat it like this. It's a candy.
It's not a candy. You can't eat Nutella as a snack. This is also an art of Nutella. It's like people... like this?
Yes, so we just open the side. Like this.
It looks like poop. Look, it's coming out. I could totally imagine this on bread, but not as a candy. Let's pick two more here, right? So something special. What about this? So
this is the same thing, but this is filled. Like punch.
Punch is like alcohol,
punch
isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, irgendwas mit Alkohol. Das ist die ekligste Praline, die jemals in meinem Leben gegessen habe. This is so awful. You know mancherie?
Yeah.
This is mancherie twice with on. Mm. Bah.
Bah.
What's
bah.
That?
This is basically...
You were speaking about them, so good. Okay, das hat also drei Layer, right? Mm. Also drei verschiedene Layer. Das erste ist Salz, dann kommt Kacke wieder und dann sauer.
Kacke wieder?
Kacke wieder. It's salt, poop and sour, right? It's banana flavored as well.
Yes.
What's up with you and your bananas?
I don't know.
All the banana shit was nasty.
Banana here. So this is the thing, because you need to go through all the layers. You need to try it first. Go through all the layers.
I can't go through all the layers.
Yeah.
It's so salty. Mmm. Now it's sweet, like banana.
Mm-hmm.
Mmm. Mmm. Mm? The banana part is actually pretty good.
Yeah. And then chew it, and you will have the sourness.
Mm-mm-mm. Give me the bag. Give me your bag. I can't handle sour stuff. Oh my god. Okay. Also wir haben auf jeden Fall einiges durchprobiert. Es gibt noch ein paar andere Sachen.
No. You need to try this.
I'm so full.
Yeah, I know. But this was the thing I said you need to try because this is
it's with spread. Spread. salt and spread. What is it?
It means spread.
What spread?
I don't know.
Okay, let's eat it. Also ich habe noch nie in meinem Leben... You guys are pretty crazy with candy, actually.
Yeah.
Und bevor jetzt irgendjemand in die Kommentare schreibt, ja, mein Auge ist geschwollen. Ich habe irgendeine Entzündung im Auge. Ich weiß nicht, ich will mir eine Augenklappe kaufen. Mmm, looks like cereals in there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, okay. Ich glaube, wir haben hier noch so viel drin. I will eat the rest of it on stream, okay? I put it on stream. Also ich werde den Rest irgendwie morgen Abend im Stream essen, Leute. Da könnt ihr gerne vorbeischauen. Sehr, sehr wild. Ihr habt sehr, sehr coole Sachen. Finde ich sehr geil. Das Einzige, was selbst... Also, das hier verstehe ich immer noch nicht. I don't know.
So good.
I can't decide on the flavor. Wenn ihr mal irgendwas trinken wollt, was ihr noch nie in eurem Leben getrunken habt, probiert das hier. Es ist wirklich verrückt. Also ich habe noch nie in meinem Leben so einen Geschmack probiert. Checkt auf jeden Fall Juli auf Instagram aus. Das war's von diesem wunderschönen Video. Und die Tage, würde ich sagen, muss auf jeden Fall noch ein Video kommen, wo ich Schwedisch rede. Nee, wo du Schwedisch redest mit mir, richtig?
Ja.
Mhm. Leute, macht's gut, haut rein. Ja. Das war's von diesem Video. Ciao.